It has been a little while since.
I haven't done it.
Since the calendar year started, we're not.
Oh my God. It's not great.
Hypothetically, what if we were both comfortable with each other having a one-night stand?
I just really want you guys to pay attention to my husband right now and watch him stutter and backtrack.
Look, I'm saying if you came to me in a time machine and said, hey, P.S., you're about to meet Annie, I would have maybe done everything shy of paying for it just to make sure I got it all out of my system.
Do you realize I'm sitting right here? I can hear you.
I do. I come every
day. Yeah, but you'd still come in to see me, right?
Maybe being with one person for the rest of your life isn't natural at all. Wolves in
the garden. It means that for tonight, you are not.
Maybe if we're out there in the world and with other people, we're reminded of everything that we had when we started.
I'm married, yeah.
That's your wife. Mm-hmm. So why are you here?
I have no game anymore.
Sweetie.
I barely had game when I met you.
Sweetie, you have a major game.